Okay, I think I'm feeling it.
So I just dive in, though? Okay, every single day I gotta clean up the kitchen. Bazo screaming at me saying scrub all of the dishes. And Junior's a gremlin, he's a monster I live with.
Monster feels a bit harsh, probably from screaming at Junior. Junior!
Robot Chef TP is gonna be guiding us because he has the robot GPS.
Yo mama, so stupid. Seaweed smoke fish, weed fish, folks smoke weed fish, smoke weed.
It does! Smart Jeffy exists! He won the quiz competition!
Always make me watch his brat, but I barely get paid. But I hate these other jobs, I don't know what to do.
Dude, your life sucks.
Told you don't have a clue. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. I kinda wish that I was white. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. I kinda wish that I was white. You too?
This town's good. Welcome. Town.
Romero. Grad Zero. We're like.
This town stinks.
Is there like a
smell from all the way over there?
Junior, over there.
Junior.
wait, let me go in the church real quick. I'm gonna get healing potions.
Okay, we all.
I want some.
Oh!
So many.
Black.
Shit, I'm dead.
Nope.
I need to heal really badly.
Well, we're in a church. There's a bunch of healing potions here.
There's so many healing potions, but holy shit, that was something.
So close.
Yeah, that's a highlight.
Yo, clip! Clip this right now.
It kind of reminds me of like the church in Persona 5.
Yeah,
sorry, I just want to become Josh for a second.
Chef TP! Everybody's a corrupted doll!
I'm going into third person for this. I'm like really scared.
Now, where do we go? Robot Chef PP.
Right,
robot, I hate everything.
Oh my god, look at this fucking loser. Look, I'm gonna kill him.
I love this guy. I can just kill him in one hit. It's great.
We can't milk this. We can only use this resource pack once.
I know. We have to like permanently delete it from the face of the earth after this.
Nobody can have it.
Nobody!
Yeah.
No, I don't. What is that?
Chef Peepee's trying to say something to me!
I've been trying to say something for the past 3 dank days!
Shut up.
So, Ben, seeing as how you're an SNL dub or not, let's roll back. Every appearance of evil Chef Peepee. Has he ever farted? No, he hasn't. He has never farted.
Being a really cool cinematic
shot
right now.
Same with Robot Chef PP. Now, Chef Poo Poo, that's questionable, but
wait, hold on.
Oh, what, you're interrupting us again? We're trying to have a Chef PP podcast. We got a Poo Poo podcast.
Chef. Pussy power.
Let's go swimming.
Pussy power PP.
I need some thirst juice. Give me the thirst juice.
Give me that thirst juice.
That would be funny if that got on the recording. Also, where the fuck are you?
AFK fishing?
Oh, there you are.
21. Josh, how are you gonna AFK fish? Like, they removed it.
Oh, I'm using the classic version.
Why? That one sucks. It doesn't give you anything.
Shut up. The classic.
Just gets you fish now.
Classic 1.15.
I'm so sorry, Robot Chef PP. I didn't know we were in a fucking PvP zone.
No, oh my god. I can't.
Wait, PvP?
PvP.
Oh.
PP versus PP.
Oh look, hey Chef PP, look what you caught. You caught an evil Chef PP.
Oh, I did.
Yeah,
right. I did.
That guy interrupted me, sorry.
I watched the zombie spawn right behind you.
Like, hey guys, it's me, Evil Chef PP.
Alright, hopefully, yeah.
You're not Evil Chef PP, you're Bowser Jr., idiot.
We haven't even played for like an hour, and we already have enough for a highlight video.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah, it's already fucking really funny. Shit!
You looking fine.
Oh my god! Look who you got! It's a Robot Chef PP!
Trip. I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't find any water. I'm in water. Fuck you.
Jeff Cooper, you doing all right? You just puked up some rotten flesh.
Rotten
flesh tasted yummy. Alright, yeah. I think we probably start heading out, you know what I mean?
Yeah, let's
right.
Call it,
guy! Robot, go!
Go!
Yeah,
go,
I'm a robot, I'm on vacation. I mean, I'm not on vacation, Chef Pee-Pee is, but I'm on vacation, and I'm helping these guys out.
Robot Chef Pee-Pee, more like... Clever bot!
Oh! Bentra!
You're near a lake? Bentra drowned!
Okay.
You guys so excited for the Chef Pee-Pee?
I'm right here.
Chef Pee-Pee remake that already came out.
Oh, when?
Yesterday.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you've been in ice for the past few years, like the game reviewer. Cryopathy Frozen, whatever the fart they call it.
The game reviewer.
Yes, I'm the game reviewer. I'm in the room right now. Hey, how's it going?
Can you review Has-Been on the Wii?
That's a damn good idea. Yo, that's good. That might be the next video.
Surprised nobody's just
here. I'm surprised he hasn't come up with that on his own.
Yeah,
he seems like the kind of sociopath to do that.
Yeah.
He's the same kind of sociopath.
I know I always ask this, but what's Lego Rock Raiders coming out? I've been waiting.
Oh man, I've had so many good video ideas. I had to delay it so many times. But don't worry, it's coming.
It's just like when Logan delayed the SNL movie.
So you telling me you've reviewed Shin Megami Tensei, but you haven't reviewed Has-Been on the Wii? One's way better. I'm just saying.
He's got a point there.
Don't worry. I'm gonna review that like now.
Just delete it. Like, can you delete the Shin Megami Tensei video and just like take back all the time that you spent making that and spend that time on like making Has-Been on the Wii?
Yeah, like a second of effort I put into that.
Yeah, like you get that if you delete a video, you get all the time that you made making it back.
Yeah, like 10 seconds.
That's how we take over YouTube.
That's
we gotta make
genius.
Our own
servant.
Remove that. We don't want to give him any ideas.
Shit. Can we put a car crash in green screen? Editor, can you put a car crash in green screen over the screen? I think that'd be really cool. Like, don't even chrome key it out. That's like the worst part. You don't need to chrome it out. That's a trap chest. Do not open it.
I know what trap chest looks like.
You mean like this?
It has hurt. It has hurt.
Oh shit, I don't. What?
Okay, is anybody about to die? Because I swear to God, I hit somebody with my sword.
No, I'm not.
You probably hit Josh. Alright! This next hardcore goes out to my two best friends in the whole world! Patrick! And this is Pee-Pee guy!
Alright, let's head out.
So where are we going exactly?
We're going to like a desert town that's near like the fucking islands.
Where do we
get
good stuff? Oh, there's some wood over here.
Is this it?
Would you look at that? This is it.
There's someone here.
Goddamn, we're in the PvP area.
Shit, let's get out of here. I don't trust this motherfucker.
Well, there goes that idea.
Should we? We're all on a team. We could probably defeat. But he probably has stuff.
He has,
you sure
like...
this is a no PvP zone?
It is PvP.
Is it? Shit. I don't know. Should we?
Oh shit, there's more than one person. We're fucking bailing.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Yeah,
there we go.
Let's get run.
Get out of here.
I have a bow.
Keep it moving.
I have a bow if they like start attacking.
Alright, let's go to another town.
It's got some bad omen, man.
Wait. Hold on, we need to stop real quick and I gotta find another town. What the fuck?
Oh shit!
Did you need to do that?
Never mind, fuck that!
No, chill. That was me, I didn't realize you were in a PvP zone.
You're making me evil!
Oh shit. No. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Let's head down there. Hey.
Wait.
Hey!
Where'd he go?
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, hey!
Shut up. What if we see another?
You want orange?
You look chefy.
Orange. Oh, orange!
Shut up! I'm trying to make a meal for Junior.
I'm trying to make a deal for Tom Dodo.
I'm really scared.
Looks in
this is a
observatory. And you know what this reminds me of? It reminds me of like the common observatory.
Oh, from Super Mario Brothers, Logan?
I love that game, don't you?
You ever heard of this obscure game? It's called
Eat food. That's just a fucking piece of sugar.
I won.
Okay, so this requires you to parkour, so I don't think we're doing it.
Fuck this. You can't parkour.
Wait, but that's all the floating islands is.
Hey, well, let's learn really? It while we can.
Yeah, we're gonna have to master it.
Oh no!
Nah, we're not gonna die here. Guys, I think Junior might want a Happy Meal.
Yeah.
Right. I need food.
Not budging.
It's so Shut fucking up. Dark in here. Can't see shit.
It's like Logan's in the call with us.
You guys need
to I made it up.
Is there any chests?
I don't see any.
God, okay.
Are you kidding
There's
me?
More. Let me. Fuck, I don't like this.
How is that? That's not possible.
Oh. Wait, what?
Be really, really careful, and if you get too high up, maybe come down, because I think it's better to have everybody here than, like, risk it for, like, one chest. It's probably not even worth it.
It would be a pretty Chef Peepy thing to do if Chef Peepy was the first one to die.
I'm scared as fuck.
Be careful, Nick!
Be careful!
Oh, I found a chest.
Well, what does it got?
Chainmail armor.
Oh, that's actually good.
Wait, let me share my screen for you fellers.
No, don't.
Nah, don't.
Why?
You may crash his PC again.
Okay, yeah. I'm almost at the top. I'm really scared.
I don't know why you're doing this. This is really
crazy. Me neither. I'm too far now. So.
Well, he did get. So, you got some chains.
Oh, I got some good news. I don't know how to complete this now. Oh, wait. I have to go outside the building.
Whoa, looks like I'll get out here and see if you call.
Oh, I fell. I'm fine though. I need to. I'm stuck. Oh, fuck. Help me.
Nick?
Oh, wait, I can get down, but it's gonna take some fall damage. What are you guys doing?
Nick!
How's those golf fights been?
Nick, it's not worth it!
It's not fucking worth it! It's not worth it!
I'm stuck! I can't.
Take whatever you need.
There's no
water. Take whatever fall damage you need, but don't fucking die.
Zoom in on that shit! I'm zooming.
No.
I'm getting some cinematic shots right now.
I told you it wasn't worth it. Don't do this.
At the very least, try an inch down.
I'm trying. I'm stuck on a climb.
Don't let this be the end, man. Don't do it.
Come on, we're only an hour in.
You can't die.
We need you.
You're Chef Peepy!
I really don't like this.
You're Chef Peepy!
Come on!
I'm stuck. I don't know where to go.
I'm crying right now.
We're gonna need to help him.
Oh. It's the only problem is that I'm stuck on a vine. Wait.
You need a damage boost?
Oh, come on, you can make it,
you can make it.
You're almost there.
Oh my god.
I don't know what to do.
Chef Pee-Pee, Chef Pee-Pee, come down.
What do I do? It's a...
Oh.
I'm a fucking chimp. I don't think I'll die if I fall.
Hey Logan, that could be a new video. Monkey Chef Pee-Pee?
Monkey Chef
Pee-Pee?
Do you have full health?
Wait, what? I haven't been recording.
Are you kidding me?
For the past 10 minutes. Whoops.
No!
No!
You know what?
Alright, let's remake this.
No, we're not remaking this.
You know what, we got it from our perspective.
Yeah, you got it from my perspective, but it's fine. We have enough footage anyways. We'll be okay.
Yeah.
Just keep recording now.
I'm recording.
Oh, let me show I'm still recording. I am.
How do I do this? Like, I don't think I'll die if I fall. But, goddamn, I am scared.
I think you'll take some pretty big damage, but I don't think you'll die.
Wait, what level are you at?
We are at 73.
73? So that's like 20-something. That's enough to kill me.
Oh.
Shit. I don't know what to do. I'm stuck.
Just remember, when right after you die, you have to leave the call.
Oh!
No! Nick, no!
You're fucking lucky.
Oh, I'm glitching as fuck. I need to get over there. Oh.
No! Oh!
Oh.
My fucking heart! I think
I have to jump. But I should survive. Oh, wait, I can.
Wait, you can jump on the line. You can try to jump on the vine.
Yeah,
you see this
vine?
Oh, there's a vine.
Oh! Yeah! Oh my god.
Oh my god! Here, take this. Take this shit.
I got enough.
Okay.
I got enough.
No, stop giving them to me.
I don't need them. Well,
just get it to him. At least I got this
handy new chainmail chest plate.
That chainmail chest plate is a fucking national treasure now.
Oh my god, I was really high.
You are a fucking trooper.
Well, how did I survive all of that?
You're a fucking legend for surviving that. Hold on.
There's someone here.
Don't hurt him.
He don't got shit.
He doesn't have shit. Let's just ignore him.
Oh yeah, somebody took my axe.
I think.
I can give that back to you. Where are you?
Yeah, should we just get out of here? For this.
Oh, thanks.
Let's just keep moving. Wait, he's doing the parkour. He's gonna end up in the same situation as me.
He's gonna die. Whatever. You guys wanna go back to the desert town?
God. Yeah, they should be gone by now.
What if they
fuck
like
this place?
God, I'm sorry. That was something.
Well, you did get new armor.
I did get some new armor that's about to break.
That wasn't even worth it.
It's at like half durability.
I had a fucking pit in my stomach that whole time.
Well, at least you weren't me. Imagine what I felt if you were that scared.
You see that observatory? It's just like the Waffle House in Bowser Jr.'s Breakfast.